Oh, hi. Ever need a moment of zen? Just a little peace and quiet away from all the stresses of life. Kids, marriage, business.
Hey, Dad!
But instead of zen, all you get is more of them.
All right, guys,
let's bring it in. Listen, we all love our kids, but sometimes, let's be honest, the voice of even the loudest dad on the sidelines can get a little hoarse. So when it does, you gotta be able to take a break.
Go get that ball. Come on, guys. Let's bring it in. Guys, come on.
So listen, here's three simple steps that every dad should incorporate to be able to make their life a little less stressful. Is that good? Is that good? Butts off the field or I am gonna lose my...
Number one, exercise. Don't try to do this at home. That will not serve your purpose. Get out of the house, go to the gym, lift some weights, go for a run, maybe even hit the bag. But whatever you do, don't hit your kid.
Disclaimer, no child was harmed during the making of this video.
Number two, date night. This could be a night out with your special someone.
That ain't my wife.
Drinks with the guys in World War II cosplay, or just go catch a game. Whatever you do, don't be on your phone the whole time.
And number three, some people will say, take up a hobby. To that I say, find a hobby, something that you absolutely love doing, and make a career out of it.
I could be a superhero.
Not what I meant.
Maybe you're into movies. Why not try writing one for a change? Try to market it, see if you can make something of it. It could happen. Or perhaps you've always been the video game guy. Ever checked out YouTube? Create a channel. Be a professional gamer. Warning, your wife may not like this one. Until you start bringing in the cheddar.
Whatever it is, find a way to build your career around your passion and watch a large chunk of that stress that you've been attributing to the kids melt away because you're actually doing what you love to do most of the time. Nobody gets to do it all the time. So to recap, we just went through three simple stress relievers that we can incorporate into our everyday schedule to get the most out of our dad hustle and alleviate that stress. So listen, if you liked what you heard today and you want to be able to support Dad Hustle and maybe even hear more of it in the future, hit that subscribe button right there. Make sure your notifications are turned on. Like, comment, share, and subscribe to Throw It and Drive. As always, my name is Will Crown, and I'm here to help you get to the next level in your dad hustle. Keep hustling, dads!